Hello and welcome to another SimRail video. I'm going to be joining you guys briefly for this one. We currently have an EN57 that we're driving today on route number 91946, or train number 91946, I should say. The route is an ROJ RE1 route. Train length 75 meters, train weight 166 tons, and we'll be taking charge over the train from AI at Grochow Majowiecki, which, as you can see on the top right, we are 3 kilometers away. I'm going to go ahead and hide the HUD. I'm going to go ahead and hide my profile as well. So we'll be taking this for around an hour, or just under an hour, I should say. And the last stop, according to the schedule that we'll be in control for, is Warsaw Voskhodnia. Have I pronounced that right or not? I have absolutely no clue, but I hope I have. Now, I do have a SimRail map open beside me, so I will be able to see the other trains that we pass along, their train numbers, and their destinations and start points as well, if we get curious about that information. So I won't be talking for too long. I'm just here to sort of kickstart the video, start you guys off, and then let you enjoy it in peace. But I just wanted to introduce the train, let you guys know what we're driving today, and yeah, enjoy the ride. Hopefully I can get some more content to come along very soon. I'm looking to do some dispatching. If I can get some dispatching started, then that would be great. I am aiming to do content on all the levels of difficulty when it comes to dispatch 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 at various, obviously, different locations with both the computer systems and also the cube panels. So be on the lookout for those. And if you like what you're seeing, please do consider liking and also subscribing. It helps the channel greatly. And yeah, I'm going to take over, leave you guys here. The only thing you're going to hear from me after this point, unless I obviously just happen to want to waffle a little bit, should just be contact with dispatch. So let's hope there is a lot of dispatch communication along the way. It could just be a quiet one. We're about to find out. That's the beauty of multiplayer, is that you just never know how the run's going to go. And yeah, I think from this point forward, I will let you guys enjoy the ride. See you another time. Take care and peace from me. Train 91946, radio check. Radio check.
Yes, no problem. I understand. I listen to you.
Copy that. Thank you very much. 91946 out.
Hello, hello, we meet again.
Good afternoon, good sir.
Have a lovely shift.
Thank you very much, you as well. Say hello to YouTube, by the way.
Thank you. Ah, awesome. I hope I didn't ruin it for you.
Nah, you're all right. All right, so just by way of update, there is no AI, sorry, there is no multiplayer dispatch possibility at any signal box in Warsaw. So all the signal boxes are handled by the AI service. So there's nobody to speak to in terms of when you get stuck at a red signal and trying to find out exactly why you're at a red signal. However, judging by the live map, there is quite a few trains currently at Warsaw Central, which is where we're heading to. And so I can only imagine that we were held just then very briefly to make a way for, well, not to make a way necessarily, but for a train ahead of us to depart from our platform. So once again, just an update as to why we are being held here at a red signal. We're just waiting for a vacant platform up ahead. And that is it. 56 minutes in total. A pretty smooth journey throughout. There wasn't any delays, any need to speak to any dispatchers at any point. Obviously, we had the couple of red signals around the Warsaw area, but it's to be expected. Warsaw is a very, very, very busy area in terms of train traffic. So it's actually fortunate that we weren't held for any longer than that. But that's been it for this one. I hope you guys have enjoyed it. If you have, please consider liking and subscribing. It does help me a lot and helps me to know what sort of content you guys are after as well. So thank you once again. I'll see you next time. Take care and peace out.